the holidays coming up and needing to get gifts ordered in on time, I wanted to share with you all my newest present shopping tip, or shopping hack as the kids call it. We'll be using it to fill our Toys for Tot box, and I hope you will help us too. Hi, I'm Nancy at Nebel's Auto Service Center. While I know this video may seem out of my wheelhouse, I promise you that it is quite the opposite, and I hope you'll stick with me until the end as I show you how it all ties in. Grant, I need you to bring me my phone.
Got you right here.
Grant, now, you made an upgrade on my phone.
I did.
And I want you to explain to all these nice people how it actually works.
I sort of can't.
Grant, what do you mean you can't? Grant, we're filming. It's very important.
Yeah, I get it. Well, you know...
Well, what, Grant? Well, what?
Well, I don't actually understand it that well. It's something to do with the reindeer elf technology. It's very proprietary. I got it off the ice web, and... Look, it works with Nebel's Auto. It's meant for toys, but we were going to use it for parts. But I know you like shopping, and I love shopping for Toys for Tots.
You know, Grant, let me try the app. So you do what you do best. Go back to the filming and the editing, Grant, where you do that best. And I am going to try his app. All right, let's see. Put an app on my phone that he told me, I think he said, NP Shop app. Ah, clever, Grant. North Pole. Yeah, I got that figured, Grant. All right, let me go through and see what I can buy. Let's see. Oh, let's get something for the baby first. Buy baby blocks.
Hi, Gina the Elf. Here are your blocks.
Thank you, Gina. Wow, this may seem kind of fun. Let's see. Buy a razor scooter.
Hi, Gina the Elf. Here you go.
Wow, this is becoming kind of easy. Let's see what else I can buy. I want to fill the box up. Oh, I see Pokemon on this app. Could it be? Do you think they have it? Let's try. Bye.
Hi, Gina the Elf. Here you go.
Wow. Gina, I bet you have everything at the North Pole, don't you?
Don't tell everyone our secrets.
Ooh, but this is so much fun. Thank you. Okay, let's keep on going because this is a lot of fun. Oh, let me see. Buy board games. Boy, buy, 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 buy. Let's see.
Gina the Elf, here we go.
Wow, Gina, you got it all right, didn't you? Gina, hold on there. This is just going to help fill up my box. Wow. Thank you, Gina. Well, let's keep on going. Bye. Let's do the dolls. I love Barbie dolls. Bye, bye, bye.
Here we go, Gina the Elf.
Oh, Gina, I remember having Barbie dolls when I was a kid. They've been around a long time, Gina. Thank you, Gina. Well, let's go get something for the, for the guy who likes to do it all. It would pretend to be the daddy. Let's see. Bye.
Gina the Elf.
Oh, tool belt. That's an awesome gift. Thank you. Oh my goodness, yes, I remember it when my brothers used to play with these Hot Wheels. Bye, bye, bye!
Gina the Elf, here we go!
Wow, Gina, oh, the kids are going to have so much fun. This is so much filling up the box. Thank you! Thank you, Elf Gina! Let's see, what else do we have? Soccer ball, bye!
Gina the Elf!
Thank you, Gina! Let's see what else we can buy. Oh, what about a racket? Let me see. Tennis racket. Bye.
Woo! Gina the Elf.
Coming our way. Filling up the box is so much fun. Let's keep on going. Let's tire her out. Let me see. Buy a drum set.
Gina the Elf.
Gina, thank you so much. Wow, this is so much fun. Let me see what else I can find. Let's see. Buy... bye. Oh, let's see if she can do this one. Bye, big toy.
Gina!
Oh my goodness,
Gina! You.
Wow, you did great, Gina. This isn't even going to fit in our box, but you know what? We're going to put it right next to it because every child is going to love this. Wow, what a great gift. We are having so much fun. So the idea is that we want to fill our box. We want you to help us because we can have box after box filled up to have every child have a toy during the holiday season. So remember, if you can't use my app, Then use an app that you most go to and help fill our box. Come to 5473 Summers Point Road in Mays Landing here at Nebel's Auto, where we will have boxes to fill for all the kids, so every child will not be without a toy. Thank you.